Yeah, Shaman's super good. But I don't think it's anything quite compared to Hero Pie. Hero Pie can just kill Mario and win this entire tournament. Yeah. Hero Pie would just play any character and it's like, I don't know, I'm having fun with this character today. Oh, barely misses that. That's so lame. Don't go for the down air there. It's not even gonna do anything. Oh no, run off dare. Hero Pie loses first off. Gets a down smash. Down air. Down smash. That should be it. Yeah, nair. There it is. Stocks even, percents even. Game one, 3 stocks apiece. Show me a move. Up B? Oh no. It's good to catch Falcon's short hopping near top flat with up B because you can get to the top. You see, lame's fine if the lame is optimal, but it wasn't because the down air was at too low percent, so it just got into ledge. It didn't get him off stage. If you naired over there, then it would have gotten him further off stage. Ooh, nice drift! Oh, that's super sneaky. Yeah, that's it. You just rinse and repeat with that down air. Oh, there it is, outranging him. And this is how it begins. Down smash, nair, fair, down tilt. So good at covering his options. Down tilt, dare. Dare! Another dare! Oh, it doesn't matter. Shimon went too low. Man, that was an amazing zero to death by Hero Pie. Great edge guard. Late nair. Upbees him. Barely misses with that down or down smash. He gets grabbed. Man, that down smash might have cost him the game. Oh, gets a reverse hitbox. How lucky. Gets a down smash again. Nair. Off stage. He still got his down B. Oh, nice catch. Good stuff by Shaman. Really nice rinse repeat down air edge guard. Oh, that's a fair off stage. Yep. Goes to the blast zone. Hero Pie takes game one with his Mario. Knowing him, he's probably gonna stay Mario or go someone like DK.
Free for all.
No, it looks like he's staying. Nice. Breaks through the fireball with a back air. Up air, up air, up air. One more up air, up B. Off stage. And he's dead, nice. Great first stock by Shaman. Mario Match becomes a lot easier once you realize how small his range is. After that, the only hard part is moving around the fireballs. Right there, he should have pitfall, back air, and dare. No presence of mind there to do that though. Oh no, that's unfortunate. Yeah, so we're doing four stocks because we changed the rule set about a million years ago. Stay updated, folks. There it is. He's just churning it up. Man. Man, this is unheard of. Shaman may four stock Hero Pie. Oh yeah, he makes it back. Yeah, there it is. That's hilarious, actually. Never getting auto-modded. Free for all! Alright, 1-1. Sodas and, hereby staying Mario. After that last one, he was already turned around. That's over. Yeah, good stuff from here, Pi. Very frustrating as Falcon, but you have to deal with it. It's part of your main. Oh, back throw. Gets him off stage. Oh, runs away from the get-up attack. Best thing to do there, actually, is just crouch cancel. It has set knockback, so you can crouch cancel it and get the same effect at every percent. So if you crouch cancel the get-up attack from Falcon, you can basically always get a run of grab or a down smash as Mario. Oh, that's a shame. You want the shield drop up air. The dash shield drop up air, but you got the roll instead. Ooh, gets him with the reverse nair. Down smash. Hero Pie is super good at getting that down. She was super good at catching. Oh, needy! Yeah. Oh, no jump. Interesting. No Mexico in chat. This is an English server. Oh, good. The down tilt catches him. A B, reverse hitbox, catches him in the back air. Down smash, there it is. Gets him with a second hit. With a reverse of the second hit, that's interesting. Now, Hero Fight goes up 2-1 against Shiman and Wario. Google translate it, fool. I speak taco too, but not that many people do. We got Baltimore in this chat, they can't even speak English. Yeah, there it is. What's nice about that double jump down over there is it would only have reached if Shiman could make it back. That's what's neat about it. Oh, nice down smash. Very sneaky. Gets the down tilt. Oh, no down smash. Misses it just barely. Up air. Up air. Up air. There. Fastball in there. Guess it. Four stocks to two. Shiman on his winners, on his last two winner stocks possibly. If he doesn't find a way to bring this back like he did that second game. Oh no, that's definitely not the right thing to do there. Could have gone for full hop up air instead, and then double jump up air, land on top flat up B. Or jump up B, I should say. Yeah, that's over. Now Hero Pie looking to maybe four stock Shiman even. Almost entirely gimps. Oh, it doesn't get the good DI. It's a nice survival DI, but bad on stage DI. And gets down or up aired for it. We're probably losing the first stock this match. Oh, goes in with a grab. Gets the back throw. Down tilt, trying to poke him. Hits him with an air. Up air. Up smash, tries to go for the short off up air. Gets the up smash. Down B. Fireball. Oh, he has no jump. Oh no, Shiman. Yeah, that doesn't work. You can't reach him with that. With that platform back air. It works against Kirby, but it doesn't work against Mario's that actually snapped the ledge. Ooh, that was a really nice conversion. Yeah, Hero Pie takes it 3-1.